This week on the Active Kitchen, we have my good friend, Kara Goucher, who also happens to be a two-time Olympian. Kara is going to teach us how to make a salmon poke bowl.
Okay, so this is a really easy meal and it's healthy, so we make it a lot at our house. This is a meal I would make all year round, like whether I'm racing or not.